What's up, guys? It's Jem here, and today we are playing Karaoke Party. Now, I know that other people have done this, aka the biggest YouTuber in the world, but I had this idea before anyone, I'd seen any videos on this, before I had a YouTube channel, so, like, it's me. I came up with this, I guess that PewDiePie read my mind or something. I would not mention YouTubers in this, because that's just asking for views. Russia. I feel like that. I think this person. That person. Yeah. That's right.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and pulled on my best suit. Got in my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you one question. 'Cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck on my friend, 'cause the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. No matter what you say, I will be a family. Why I gotta be so rude? I hate to do this, you leave no choice. Can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be boys. And we will run away to another galaxy, you know. If she's in love with me, she will go anywhere I go. Love me a daughter for the rest of my life. Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck on my friend, 'cause the answer's still no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. Marry that girl, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, family. Why you gotta be so rude? Rude.
I keep rolling my R's.
Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. Never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, I'm my friend, but no, still means no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. Marry that girl, yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, and we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? Why you gotta be so rude? Why you gotta be so rude?
Number one. Oh, you're in these pictures. Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. Jesus. Okay. God.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell. I love, no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. You high up in the sky now, you're not coming down. It slowly turned, you let me burn, and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. Like a wrecking ball, I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and swung. Left me crashing in a blaze and fall. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. But instead of using force, I guess I should've let you in. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. I guess I should've let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and swore. Left me crashing in a blazing fall. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. Yeah, you wrecked me.
Number 4. Oh, not as good as Miley Cyrus. I guess that's it for that, because my voice is like dead now. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Subscribe for more. Have a nice day, and goodbye.